Anyway, when I couldn't pinpoint the exact location of my humble summer cottage in the Hamptons, she dropped me right there. Cold. Damn, I look like an idiot, still holding the drinks I'd been paying for all night. Well, who cares? You know, her loss. Hey, pop the clutch, let's get on with it. What's up with the worksheet today, bro?
Let's see. Isabella Angelina, a condo in Midtown Manhattan, drain plug, and a leaky garbage disposal.
Do we have to get the crappiest route every Monday morning? I wish for once we get a fancy condo on the east side with a butte. Whoa. Isabella Angel whatever. She's that hot spokes babe for the Warning Against Reds movement? Hey, saw her on TV yesterday.
No idea. Besides, I don't follow all that conspiracy crap like you do.
What do you mean, conspiracy crap? Well, doesn't the Soviet invasion of South America bother you? You need a reality check, bro. Know what? Next thing you know, you'll be waking up under a Russian flag, and you won't think it's conspiracy crap then.
Right.
You're so in denial. Look, try listening to those Warning Against Reds guys. Well, speaking of which, how about this first stop? I'd really like to check out the plumbing on that Isabella chick. Hello? Plumbers on patrol. Anybody home? Whew. No wonder. Sister Sludge sure needs a trained surgeon here.
There is one here! Freeze! Don't move! Remain calm, citizen!
Whoa, hey, stay cool, man. I'm just the plumber.
Where is your girlfriend, citizen?
Girlfriend? Hey, she's not me.
I will ask again, where is Isabella Angelina?
What, her? Look, I think, I mean, she's, look, she's not...
Well, Isabella cannot be far from here. Bomb the place to pieces.
I want to see a lawyer, buddy.
Abort! Regroup!
It is fortunate that you found me. Quickly, this way. Perfect! He won't trouble us anymore. Hurry! We mustn't linger here! More soldiers! Shoot them!
Get your hands off me, you stinking commie! No, Chris! Save yourself!
Please hurry! We must move on now! See those soldiers down there? We are not as well supplied as the enemy, so we'll have to improvise. Aim at the fuel barrels rather than the soldiers. We're ready for battle again. We're not out of the woods yet. It's us or them. is the problem? We must act now. He's wounded. You have a health pack. Save this man's life.
Take it easy.
No, that was close. I guess I owe you one, pal.
What's our status?
Okay, come with me, guys. I've got supplies that'll get us out of this mess. Grab a Molotov. Let's show the Reds! Throw those babies!
Open this manhole with your wrench. We can escape to safety below in the sewers.
Citizens of New York and comrades from the Soviet Armed Forces, welcome to our first news broadcast after today's events. My name is Tatiana Kempinski, and I will be your regular news anchor from now on. We hope in time to obtain the cooperation of most of your familiar TV personalities once they return from a re-education program at our training facilities in Alaska. Meanwhile, I will make sure you get all necessary information about our efforts to restore peace and stability in your troubled country. Our Soviet leaders have been concerned for years by the plight of the poor American people suffering under a corrupt regime. Today, we have finally succeeded in liberating the suppressed masses of Americans from further hardship, and we will soon restore law and order in a new rule of government. And we expect and believe that every citizen will swear allegiance to this new order. Cooperate, and you will reap all the benefits of the Soviet system. All measure of resistance will be futile and dealt with swiftly. Our great leader, Comrade General Tatarin, will be addressing the nation later. So on behalf of the dedicated staff here at the studio and the glorious Soviet Armed Forces, welcome New York to a better future.
This is our base. It's a safe zone. We store equipment here. With complete control of the sewer system, the tunnels enable us to bypass many of the Soviet roadblocks. All of our maps will indicate the location of the sewer access points. Let us go over to the table and take a look at the map. Secure the police station and liberate our leader, Isabella. Raise your flag to signal her release.
Please, help! We're pinned down here! Fall back! Defend this area!
Observe enemy.
Please, help! We're pinned down here! Please, help! We're pinned down here!
The post office is a Soviet stronghold. It is used as a supply depot to support.
Yo, man, I gotta talk to you. Check that. You found some C4. All you gotta do now is blow the gas station.
No way, pal. No one gets by until Isabella is free.
Secure.
Thanks, friend. Nice to get rid of the snipers. Listen, if you're going to infiltrate the police station, I recommend you use the subway tunnel.
Ah!
Enter the police station through the parking garage, but stay low, or the soldiers will spot you.
Атакуем противника!
I go in the present.
Nice.
Help me! Please, come and rescue me! Please, come and rescue me!
Post office is a Soviet stronghold. It is used as a supply depot to support troops advancing into the city. Your brother is being held somewhere inside. Raise your flag on the roof to signal our victory. To get near the police station, you'll have to destroy a sniper's nest on the gas station.
Follow me, Chris. I'll take you to the safe house.
Isabella! You're back!
Yes, and I owe it all to this man.
Hey, you must be Chris. Come on in!
Nice work.
This is only a temporary base. We're using it as a staging place for this mission. Let's plan our next move. Like it or not, you have a new profession now. Freedom fighter. Here we have an overview of the enemy compound. You can see them unloading equipment. They're using this post office as a temporary command center and planning further advances into the city from here. It would really set them back if we recaptured this area. You won't be alone. Ever since you proved yourself by rescuing me, people are starting to believe in you. I'll let you lead two of my best men into action.
Fall in!
Yeah, I'm in.
Get over here!
You got it. They'll never know what hit.
Recruited, these guys will follow you wherever you go, just like bodyguards. Now go fight. Good luck. Remember, you are the leader. You can issue your men commands. Order them to attack that small patrol up ahead.
Wipe them out!
Good. Your men will fight every enemy in the direction you're pointing.
Nearby! Fall back,
everybody!
Great. You're a true leader. No, sometimes it's important to know when to fall back. Get on top of the container. This is an important vantage point. It gives you an overview of the battlefield, useful for strategic maneuvers. From here, you can command your troops and cover them at the same time.
Eliminate!
Take them down!
Get back here!
Roger that.
Take them down!
Falling in, sir.
Regroup!
Roger, let's roll.
Remember to check the map once in a while. On the map, you can see the mission objectives. It's easy to get lost, so use the map to find your targets. They might be quite easy for you. Follow me, Chris. I'll take you to the safe house.
Isabella! You're back!
Yes, and I owe it all to this man.
Hey, you must be Chris. Come on in!
Nice work.
This is only a temporary base. We're using it as a staging place for this mission. Let's plan our next move. Like it or not, you have a new profession now. Freedom fighter. Here we have an overview of the enemy compound. You can see them unloading equipment. They're using this post office as a temporary command center and planning further advances into the city from here. It would really set them back if we recaptured this area. You won't be alone. Ever since you proved yourself by rescuing me, people are starting to believe in you. I'll let you lead two of my best men into action.
Follow me! Get over here!
As long as they are recruited, these guys will follow you wherever you go, just like the guards. Now go fight! Good luck. Remember, you
attack!
Are the leader. Good.
Let's
your
take
men
them
will
out!
Fight every enemy in the direction you're pointing them.
Fall back!
Roger that.
Great!
Abort.
This is an important vantage point. It gives you an overview of the battlefield, useful for strategic maneuvers. From here, you can command your troops and cover them
eliminate
at the same
target.
Time.
Hit them!
Thank you.
Get them! Pull out!
Wilco!
It is your dog at the Danish!
Remember to check the map once in a while. On the map, you can see the mission objectives. It's easy to get lost, so use the map to find your targets. They might make life easier for you.
Get back here!
Roger that.
Take it easy.
Oh, I'm already better.
Bring it on!
For liberty!
Regroup!
Calling in.
Regroup!
This is Tatiana Kempinski at SAFN Studios in New York. In today's headlines, a downtown precinct was attacked by rebels earlier today. The attackers freed several rebel detainees. There are reports of many casualties. Several witnesses confirmed that the raid was carried out by a small group of armed rebels, headed by an individual who authorities believe to be the new leader of the resistance. Isabella Angeline, seen in these pictures, is an important member of the underground resistance movement, and the operation looked like a carefully planned and executed rescue attempt. The group was led by a shadowy figure as yet unidentified, but believed to be a male Caucasian in his